band called Audio Adrenaline. They overheard us. And they broke me up on stage that night. We went from a crowd of 20 to 20,000. It was a prayer answer to dream come true. Before the show tonight, we were hanging out outside. And we met somebody that shared that dream. She wanted to come and worship Jesus on this stage tonight. You want to make a dream come true, Greensboro? Come on. Right here, this is our good friend, Becca. She's from a little town called Greensboro. She says she's struggling with some depression and anxiety, but tonight we're going to break those chains. Let's sing it together. You ready? 3 in the morning.